Okay, Liz, thanks. 538 now. More than a million Californians are being told their health insurance is being canceled. State Insurance Commissioner Dave Jones says insurers are canceling those policies because they don't meet federal requirements under the new health care reform laws. Anthem Blue Cross California has agreed to a two-month extension of about 104,000 individual policies. The company admitted it failed to give the required 90-day cancellation notice because of a computer glitch.